Man, this is about to be monumental. I probably should have recruited the Rock. I was about to say the Rock. The Rock in my stable. And Drew match was crazy. Let me stop. But without further ado, I'm about to finish my... Oh, that DDT does damage. It's got an action replay. That's how much damage it does. Oh! Oh! Oh, he even slow-mo when he got to me. Oh, no. Gosh. He is whooping my ass in this corner. Bro. It's just sweet like cola. She ice cold like cola. Put her in Vivian choker. This that Vivian choker. Ay, ay, ay. What's going on, y'all? Hold on. Let me fix my mic. Welcome to another episode of SmackDown. Here Comes the Pain with your favorite host, the one and only, your favorite retro gamer, Sir of the Odd. SORROWTHOD. And I'm dropping another episode of Season Mode with Booker T, alright? You know what I'm saying? We just gonna hop right into it. It's been a minute since I did anything. We got the 800 subscribers. I appreciate every single one of y'all for getting us there. We on the road to 1K is real. Road to 1K is real. But before anything else, I love and appreciate every single one of y'all. Seriously, I do. We gonna get there. We gonna make it. We in here. I can't continue no more. Without further ado, we're gonna get into it. Let's get it going. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, share this with your friends and your family. If you love it, I love you. If you don't, I still love you. Without further ado, let's get into it. Hey, yo. Oh yeah. Booker T being approached by Jim Ross. Hey, Booker. So about yesterday, who did you want to be in your faction? I gotta redo this. I forgot to save this. Let me get Kane. Kane, huh? Well, I thought you two guys were enemies. So are you going to turn? Whoa, I've never seen this option before. I'm going to turn. I see. It's going to be great. Say less. Say less. Let's see if we on the card tonight. What? Whoa, I got a meta. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to skip that match. I'm going to drop the IC title by skip. Because I should lose this. I did. I'm going to drop the IC title. I'm going to drop the tag team title. Because the title I want is the heavyweight title. No. We're going to fight Kane, though. Hands down. We're going to fight Kane. Goodness gracious. Okay. Oh, my gosh. I'm playing with 2K controls. Damn. Okay, that's cool. Yo. We back. Ooh. Quick spin of Rudy! You got back quick. Ooh. Come on, sidekick. Come on. Come on. Oh, I grabbed him at the wrong time. Get your hands off. Combos. Throw him into the corner. You got a good roll, Booker T. Hold on. Spin a Rooney. That should be enough time. Yeah. Oh, gosh. Okay. Get off me. Oh, you sold. He sold. He sure did. Oh, gosh. Jeez. Oh, that turned my back yellow. Grab him. Come on. Oh. Spin a Rudy. Damn. Get off. Oh. Okay, low blow. Give him quick elbows. Give him the turning sidekick real quick. Damn. What is he doing? Oh, shit. Oh, my gosh. Okay, that didn't do as much damage as I thought it would. I'm so used to it being a signature, you know, in the 2K. Because I've been playing that a lot. I ain't gonna lie. Spine Buster. The Booker Buster. Spin a Rooney. That should give me the finisher. Damn, it's so long. Oh my gosh. Get off me. Come on. Give it to me. There we go. Stomp him. Jeez. Oh, I couldn't press the button in time. Ah, gosh. Oh, damn. Get back in the ring. He gonna run right into a sidekick. Get up. Damn. No. He's like, I don't know. He's got like some weird meta going on. Rah. Come on. No. Come on, dude. Spin a Rooney real quick. No. That's. No. Oh my gosh. That's gonna hurt. This gonna hurt. Damn. Oh gosh. Oh no. Come on. It's over. Rope break. Okay, thank goodness. Oh, I'm so rusty. Oh my gosh, he chased after me. Oh my goodness. Shit. Get up. I ain't done. Throwing balls. Get his ass up. Drop him down. There we go. Spin a Rooney. Damn. Talk about no selling. Go ahead. Off rip. Please let me get it. Oh, it takes 8 years. Let me get out the ring and do it. Maybe I have more time this way. No, I definitely won't, because he just gets up. It's like the damn Terminator. Get off me, man. Damn. Get a neck breaker. Run over here. You know what? I'm going to run over here and just do it. Hopefully. I won't have enough time. Oh my gosh. That's okay though. Stupid ass.
Can you dig Come it, on. Sucker?
Come on, give him the seven hit. Spin a Rooney. I gotta do another one. Spin a Rooney. I just gotta go ham on him. Just go crazy on him. 450. Houston hangover. Got the ring. Okay, he's taunted. Good. That should buy me some time. Because look, bro, even though it takes 8 years, look how much momentum it gives me. Go ahead. Spin. Oh! I need this more than you do. Stop doing that! Oh, shit. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Oh, gosh. Get up. Reversal? Oh, damn! Come on, get out the ring. I know I'm being, like, weird about it. Damn! Come on. Oh, gosh. Come here. That should give me some momentum. There we go. Nah, that one takes too long. Come on, flick it. We can get it off. Come on. There we go. Oh! No! Oh, thank goodness. He made a mistake. He sold. He sold. Oh no! Yeah! He sold. It's over. Yeah! Spinneroonie! That's it. Pin. One. Two. Three. Damn. I was about to say, there's no way he could take two scissor kicks and kick out. Booker is holding out his hands. What is he thinking? Kane has no response to it. He has just been turned down. Just like when he talks to the ladies. We still don't know what is going to happen next. Let me see something here. My boy Winter pointed out something about superstar points. I know I got a bunch of them shits. I need to use them somehow, some way. But I'm going to see if I can use them on these stats. Am I allowed to increase? I am. I can't upgrade my submission. Or technique or endurance. How about speed? But just strength alone? Oh, I can. I just didn't have enough point. Okay. I'll take it. Actually, hold on. Let me go back. Let me deduct these a little bit. Make my strength. I don't need to be that strong. We got The Rock tonight. Y'all seen this WrestleMania match with Cody? That was pretty dope, right? It was pretty cool. The WrestleMania night one night. Yeah. But anyway, let's get to it. Man, this the heel Rock too. This is Hollywood Rock. Holy damn. I'm going to be quiet. Got to turn this up in my headset, bro. His model looks pretty solid in this game for his year. Man, this is about to be monumental. I probably should have recruited The Rock in my stable. And Drew match was crazy. Let me stop. But without further ado, I'm about to finish my... Damn! Dummy! Oh my gosh. Spine Buster! Alright, okay, we on a good roll. Spinneroonie? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Can we get it off? Sure did. Sheesh. I know he has a lot of charisma, so he can get a finisher very quickly. Here we go. Here we go. Rope break. Come on. Pump handle slam. Yep, pump handle power slam. We going to work on The Rock. I spoke too soon. Oh gosh. I tried to. Damn. What the hell? Oh gosh. Oh shit. Oh. Hell no. That literally. No! I'm gonna show you what's up. We going at it, bro. Ooh! Oh no. Damn! Oh gosh. He knows what he's doing, bro. He's tricking me into thinking he's gonna grapple first. Let's do something off the top rope. Suplex, big suplex. There we go. Oh gosh. Come here. Nah. Push him. Backdrop. Back body. Not backdrop. Sweeping leg. Leg. Russian leg sweep. Oh, what are you doing? Ooh. Bro, he charged that up. I tried to grab him. I can do one too. Hold on, I can do one too. Ooh! Throw them bowls though. I wasn't gonna throw another Harlem sidekick though. Spin a Rooney on him. Oh gosh. Come here. Oh gosh. Oh no, I can't reverse that. Is that a command grab? Damn. What is he doing? Oh, bro went for a baseball slide? Oh yeah, he working. He working, bro. He working, bro. Going for the sharpshooter. Bro, it's working. Please. Please. No, he's working. Oh, my goodness. Oh. Oh. Why is he giving me such a hard time? What an asshole. Oh. That's okay, though. You want to know why? Actually, no, I'm not going to use this yet. I'm going to build my second finisher. Because I'm finishing with my finisher. Because I'm going to use his finisher against him. And then finish with my finisher. That makes sense to y'all. Get him up. Back suplex. Reverse. Oh, no. No more punches. Yeah, I know you're a brawler. You got to chill out. Let's see if I can get one in. Damn. I thought he was going to go for a punch. Not surprised. I wouldn't be surprised if he submits me. Ooh. That was clean. Get out the ring. Okay. Oh, gosh. Okay. All right. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. He tried to hit me with something crazy. Throw him down. Come on. Quick taunt. There we go. Got a little momentum, man. Damn. Okay. Just cannot let this man hit me with a rock bottom. Get him up. Slim. Get him up. He's gonna keep it going. Do it again. Slim. Spinneroonie. So we can save some frames. Save some time. Oh, damn. That DDT does damage. It's got an action replay. That's how much damage it does. Oh! My gosh, bro. No. Oh, he even slow-mo when he got to me. Shit. Come on, Booker. Oh, I kicked out of one. Cool. Oh, gosh. Damn. Oh, his belly hurting. I got him. His stomach hurt. It's yummy hurt. Don't worry, I got something for you. That was cute and whatever, you know what I'm saying? That was cute. Damn. Good backdrop. Oh, no. Gosh. He is whooping my ass in this corner. Bro.
Oh, shit. Not good.
Oh, damn. Bro, and he did a damn pin bump. Get off me. Bro, please. Bro, he was whooping my ass in that corner. Get off. Come on. Come on. Woo. We getting fired up. Oh. He hurt. Oh, here we go. I'm gonna hit him with his own move. Moofy, the bucket rock bottom. Get him up. No. That's okay. Oh, shit. Oh, gosh. Okay. That's okay. Oh. No. No. I can't lie, we going at it, bro. I'm gonna suspend the man. One. Two. Oh! Oh, gosh, damn! I thought he was gonna punch me! Okay, his stomach's hurting. Get off. Damn. Oh. Oh. Shit. I can't tell. Bro, he's got 50-50 mix-ups. He is whooping my ass, bro. He's even clapping. He's hurt, though, bro. I am, too. Don't follow me out here. Oh, my gosh. Hopefully, I can get a spin-a-rooney off. Okay, cool. Cool. Damn. Get off. Hopefully, this gives me some kind of momentum. Ah, shit. I got a headache. Migraine. Come on. Come on. I'm going to do the Houston hangover. That's my desperation move. Oh, I hit it. Spin-a-rooney. Oh, he's hurt. And his eyes is open. That's crazy. It's kind of scary. Oh, I got it. Can you dig your jugger? He's done. I got it. The scissor kick. Spin-a-rooney. He's done. He's cooked. He's finished. Get over to him. Look at him. Spread it out. Spread eagle. 1, 2, 3. Oh, I beat him. Thank goodness, bro. This is just an episode of Raw, too. Oh, she's beat my ass still. How? Booker is being hit by a storm of violence after the match. He's knocked out. What? Wait, King, look who it is. Damn. Oh, they're going at it. Damn. Bro, he just whooped his ass. What? I thought he rejected his handshake. They are now united. These two men are going to make quite an impact. Wait, bro. This episode of Raw is crazy, bro. Oh, Eric Bischoff approaching me. I know what you're up to, and I don't have a problem with it at all. Let me know if I can help you out in any way. Eric Bischoff is here to back you up. We the heels. Did you need to see me about something? There's someone I want to fight. Oh, is there something wrong with the match Bischoff booked for you? I'm sorry, but there's nothing I can do. Tonight's card is already decided. Changing the card tonight will cause too much chaos. Don't be in such a rush, though. You'll get your chance soon. Anyway, I'm a very busy man. This discussion is closed. Your proposal was rejected, but he's expecting results from you. We got a free SP. Booker T and Kane versus Bubba Ray Dudley and Scott Steiner. I just got to go with it. Let's do it. Damn, bro. I don't know. Ever since he got the IC title, he's been acting a little more aggressive. Oh, nah. Oh. It's doing damage somehow. I'm cranking his neck. Slam him down. Oh. Get the dancing. One. Oh, gosh. Ooh. Blood thicker than them. Was that thicker than water? Or thicker than wood? Pause. Oh, I hit him with the double axe handle. Get off of me, you peasant. Hell no. No. Bro. Road break, duh. I'm getting my ass beat. Bro. Oh my gosh. He tagged his homeboy in. Damn. My knee. Hello, Kenny. Actually, hold on. I should do so much damage with Kane. No. Ooh. Ooh, do it again. Do it from every angle. Okay, you can stop doing now. There we go.
Ooh!
Spine Buster. Spin-a-Rooney? Spin-a-Rooney! I can just use Kane for the distraction and get the momentum. Ooh, that gave me a lot! Fly! Butterfly! There we go! Let's go! Let's go! Get it popping! Get it popping! Get it popping! Get in, Kane! His ass up. Oh gosh! I didn't mean to do that, but choke slam.
Damn, Daniel.
Two. He kicked out of that? This is my first time playing as Kane in this game. Crazy. Come on. You ain't going nowhere. Choke him. Choke him. Now, if I remember correctly. Oh, gosh. Hell no. Yeah, there we go. There we go. I think he has a power bomb too. I'm not sure. Damn! They're done. Two. Three. Yeah, you're out. Thanks for coming. Attack. We ain't showing nobody respect on this show, bro. We heels. The hell? What'd you expect? I'm gonna get my way to the title regardless. I don't care. It is. What's up, man? Booker, I want to talk to you. If we're going to do this faction thing right, then I think we need a manager. No, the hell we don't. No, we don't. We should find someone soon. Who would you pick? You know, let's go with Jazz. Let's go with Jazz. Ah, I see. I'll go talk with her. Yeah, pick Jazz. I'm at 80. A run for the title is coming soon. But not in this episode, because we're going to save it for another one. I appreciate y'all for watching this video. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, share this with your friends. If you love it, I love you. If you don't, I still love you. And I'm going to see y'all next week for the next episode of SmackDown. I got something for y'all this week for something else outside of wrestling. Y'all going to see. But without further ado, I'm going to catch y'all later. Peace. Hey, yo.